I suspect you are the one who has been interfering with a rather personal matter. The Demogai's statues, and the moons contained therein, were placed as they were for good reason. You should not meddle in the personal affairs of others.
I don't think Mr. Pemberton meant to use his own stationery. He knows something about those Demogai's moons. He's in Hogsmeade, apparently. Perhaps I shall pay him a visit.
I tried a knee reversal hex on that small Hufflepuff. I found it rather boring, although, in all fairness, it only partially works.
Since when should it matter what anything? Surely it's about cleverness or wealth?
I should investigate.
Nice to see you, my young friend.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Before we find another Republic.
These Merlin trials won't get the best of me. Confringo!
Revelio.
Sleep on my feet, I could.
That student defeated our encampment in the tower!
Someone's here.
No!
Velio.
How nice of you to stop.
Ranrok has fooled you all to your demise. Velio.
Leave your accusations in someone else's direction. Afraid to fight? I won't rest. You're weak, human.
Handy resource indeed.
Avada.
I'm most pleased to be included.
Thank you.
a Merlin trial when I see one. Could it be a Merlin trial?
Revelio. Shame you're so foul. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Revelio. Confringo. Lumos. Revelio. Lumos. Rebellion.
hurt many of my friends, and now you'll pay.
What that means. Merlin trial.